from the valleys. We were kind of the Yikes from the valleys, and it was kind of a holy grail experience, you know. And I still got a first carrier bag, you know, that I bought from Spillers. Pride of place in my carrier bag collection. And if you walk around Cardiff with your Spillers carrier bag, it was like a badge of honour, you know, you remember of the indie elite.
Started busking and playing records here, we were looking around for just a sign, a signal that people might be interested in us.
It was.
And then kind of like, this shop would kind of give you the clue that they might be, because there were people buying records that you were into, which you thought you were the only person in the world that owned. So kind of like, you know, it was a ray of light.
They've always been incredibly kind with what they've said about Spillers. Yeah, it's a magazine article where there's a line in one of their songs about carrier bags, and like actually confirming in a little write-up, like one of those articles where you do a song-by-song analysis. And I remember seeing like the little paragraph saying, oh yeah, having more of your carrier bags, and those carrier bags being Spillers carrier bags apparently.